space. If you guys enjoyed part 10, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, because the support does mean a lot to me, and as well, thank you for watching.
Engineer, I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of any shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
We're going to the mining deck?
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you. There's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once we are clean, you can get into food storage. As a gathered meeting of support, the crew all began having mass hallucinations. And... well, I just saw my brother. On a security monitor.
flushing all air vents. Restoring nitrogen and oxygen.
There we go. Finally, we start.
Oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
This is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Supposed to do against that? Oh my god.
Entering zero gravity.
I'm supposed to hit now, though. The, like, orange pulse city thing. Thank you. fun.
Entering zero gravity.
Returning to normal. Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Killed the Leviathan.
Exiting zero gravity.
Of course. gun anymore.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Alright. That is going to do it for part 10, guys. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe because the support means a lot to me. And when we come back for part 11, we will be starting chapter 7. And with that, thank you for watching, guys.